Nearly 300 sailors from around the world are set to compete in the ISAF Sailing World Cup Qingdao, which kicked off on Wednesday in the East Chinese city. This competition is especially important to the sailors, as it will also act as the qualifier for the Rio 2016 Olympic Sailing Competition. The event will conclude on Sunday. Qingdao has hosted the event 3 times.